Hi again everybody to the fourth video of the series of designing non-circular convex gears. In this video we are going to apply the proposed methodology on elliptical gears rotating about foci of the ellipse centroid. Also, we will see the outputs of the MATLAB code software and use them to generate the 3D model on SolidWorks, as in the previous video of course. The equation of the centroids, which are ellipse, was described in the previous video. Anyway, in this case, the center distance is double of the semi-major axis A of the ellipse centroid. The speed ratio of the elliptical gears has one lobe in this case, meaning there are one increment and one decrement in the speed ratio. Let's see the MATLAB code software of this type of non-circular gears. First of all, we need to enter the needed inputs for the design, the semi-major and semi-minor axes A and B, which are essential for designing the centroids. Then, the module M and the Brager angle phi, which are essential for designing the teeth profiles. The MATLAB code software will correct the inputs and calculate the number of teeth, which must be integer normally. So the code software will correct the value of P, which is the semi-minor axis, to get the integer number of teeth. The second step will be generation of the teeth profile for each tooth, as explained in the previous video, and save the coordinates into text file. Thus, we can import the coordinates of each tooth into SolidWorks program and generate the 3D model of each gear of the gear set. Here we can assemble the gear set and test the meshing in the motion study. After cutting the gears by laser, we can test the meshing visually on the test rig. Please write your opinion and queries in the comments if you have any.